Hey guys, in today's video, we're doing a full review of IPVanish on FireStick. We'll cover everything from installation to its key features, including the kill switch feature. For those of you who do not know, the kill switch automatically cuts off the internet connection if the VPN connection drops, which means you will never compromise on your privacy. But before we start, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and let's jump right to it. Go to the Find icon and search for IPVanish. Select the app and press Get to install the application. Once it's installed, go ahead and open it. Now, in order to sign up for IPVanish, click on the link in the description, which will get you the best deals on your required plan for as low as $2.19 per month. After subscribing to your desired plan, enter your credentials here and press Login. This is the interface of IPVanish VPN. If you select the plus icon here, which says add a shortcut, you can manually select a country server and add any application with it. In this way, that specific app will only launch with that country server. This is particularly essential for apps that are geo-restricted to certain countries, such as IDVX is to the UK. You can see the IDVX shortcut has been added to the menu. Now, whenever you select the shortcut, the VPN will automatically connect to the UK server and launch the IPVanish app. Pretty useful, isn't it? But that's not all. You can also select the fastest available server from the bottom left corner, or even pick a server in any country or city of your liking. IPVanish currently has over 2,400 servers in more than 130 locations around the world. Now let's talk about all the security features that IPVanish has to offer. If you go to the settings icon, you'll find options such as auto connect, split tunneling, and the best one, the kill switch. If you enable split tunneling, you can let specific trusted apps to bypass the VPN connection when connected. You'll also find the auto connect option, with which you won't have to connect to a server manually every time you launch IPVanish. You can also enable threat protection, which actively blocks malicious websites and trackers when connected to the VPN. Now let's talk about the most important feature, that is the kill switch. To enable it, you'll need to install the kill switch app by IPVanish. Launch the kill switch app once installed and press continue. Log into the app by entering your IPVanish credentials. Enable kill switch by clicking on the icon and press OK. And there you go. Now, anytime your VPN connection drops, this feature would block the internet connection on your Fire Stick to ensure your online privacy. Now, as usual, I will test for any IP leaks when connected to IPVanish VPN by using the Silk browser and going to whatismyip.com. As you can see, the test shows that my VPN connection is working and established as my IP address matches with the one in IPVanish VPN. So to conclude, IPVanish is an affordable VPN that works across multiple devices with reliable streaming speeds, plus it offers good privacy features and excellent ease of use. Hope you like this video, and check the description for best IPVanish deals, and I'll see you in the next one.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com, where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.